This is Jimmy Parker from Rebo Records. Charlotte! I started in the record business in 1972, pulling the orders for little stores like this. And in 1988, opened my own first retail store. So I collected records. I was in a DJ pool. That meant I got records every week to play at the nightclubs. And my collection grew. And it's not how much money you make. It's if you say you're going to open at 9 or at 8 or 10 and you're going to close at 7, there's no fudging. Remember, I'm a shepherd trying to bring records to my people. And I can't do it if I'm driving a Mercedes and playing Big Willie. Repo is unique because it is, it's run very efficiently, organized, clean, and we don't have to pay rent. So all that rent money goes for more product for you.